Hello everyone and welcome to part two of my garden upcycle video. In today's video, I'm going to upcycle some of these reclaimed wood stakes and turn them into a raised planter box. I'm also going to try and incorporate these glass knobs that I got at the dollar store into the project as well. So let's get building. I decided I wanted to make a raised planter box, so I started by using these reclaimed wood stakes. I wanted the planter box to have three faux birdhouses, so I used three stakes for each birdhouse and then glued and nailed small pieces of wood on the backs to hold them together. Now I'm just cutting the tops into a triangle to create the roof shape. To make the box, I put five pieces of wood together and then glued and nailed a small piece of wood over them. I did this for all four sides and the bottom. For the short side pieces, I nailed them onto thicker stakes to create the legs. I then just glued and nailed all the sides together and added the bottom. I cut the birdhouse planks to size and glued and nailed them to the back of the planter box. I wanted a more finished look to the box, so I added some trim pieces to the top. now I'm just using my drill and making holes for the birdhouse fronts. Here's where I decided it needed a few more trim pieces, so I cut those and nailed them on. To finish it, I just stained the box and painted the houses. I also added the glass knobs from the dollar store as purchased. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and thank you for watching.